and after 5 hours and 30 minutes, actually 40 something minutes, we're at 99%. So, yay.